Access to the side sewers gained through an ABS cleanout located in the basement laundry room. Here we go. Foundation wall back into ABS. We're gonna go see if we can find another bathroom for that. We'll get it on the way back. So we're transitioning from ABS to PVC. There's a clean out above us. So it looks like we're tying into a separate portion of this system. We'll go. It looks like there's water coming through there. We'll keep on going. The sewer card on file with Seattle doesn't look like there's any tie-ins to the line from neighboring properties, but we will make sure to check that out. On the way back for that. Gnarly little loop ball. We'll get a picture of there. We'll keep on moving by. On the way back, we'll go out and I'll locate that. Got some more roots growing there. Pretty normal, and as I expected, we're going to be dropping down into the city main very shortly. And we're off to locate. we're going to pull the camera back a little bit here. Get back up so I can see it. Locate this guy too. Thank you. that just fine. We're going to continue on back until we see that clean out. Got an offset there. Make sure to talk about that guy. Locate this guy for him. Alright, we are back. And almost